What is the difference between fuzzy lookup and fuzzy grouping? So already we explained that fuzzy lookup means it is to search for the specified data in specified object based on the similarity. Fuzzy lookup, it used to search, it used to search for specified data in specified object based on specified similarity. Based on the specified similarity, that means here we need two objects to implement this fuzzy lookup. You are working with the two objects. One is you are giving as an input, another is you are searching in another area. So that means internally it working with the two objects and output is given to third object. So we need source input and we need to specify where you want to search. That means totally two objects are required. So here this is for searching purpose in specified object based on the similarity. But if we take as in fuzzy grouping, fuzzy grouping, what is use of it? It is used to group the records, used to group the records as per the specified similarity. Here we are not searching for the record in another object. It is working in the single object. Whatever the inputs you are getting from the input object, within that only you are trying to frame the groups. It works within single object. That is, whatever the input rows are there, what are the input rows are there, within them only it will frame the groups or it create the groups basically based on the similarities. Based on the specified similarity. Here we are not joining with another object. Within the same object data, we are trying to form the groups. This is what fuzzy grouping. Next.